Hi YouTube, now welcome to this very long video from Hackney to Aldgate to Amersham. I'm basically making the Zone 1 journey, and right now I'm moving across to get to Aldgate and use the Metropolitan line. Right, let's go. Right now I'm on an Enviro 200 from Go Ahead Dock. Clones buses. This is Enviro 200. It's probably on the route 276. This is the one going towards Stoke Newington, as you can see here. So yeah, there's the Tower Transit bus Enviro 200 on the 488 towards Bromley. By bear, that is not like Bromley in southeast. Is the bus I was going to use across the other side, which is the 376 going in the other direction. It was happening, but I've changed my mind instead of going. So I'm going towards the pack and going around the route. Going to zone 1 joining the 67 instead. So I'm using 254.
Rectory Road, Downs Road.
Yeah. So now it's just speeding. I mean, this video will be more than an hour long, just saying, to anyone who doesn't like those types of videos. So, yeah. I shall see you guys in Amersham. Well, you are getting all the bus journey and the train journey, obviously.
To Stoke Newington.
I know it's a few stops, yeah. Rectory Road. Well, I'm not actually getting off that Rectory Road. Before Rectory Road, I'm getting key to change the rubber. That's it, which probably isn't. No. 76 over there, going to go ahead soon using root muscles, obviously. You must have already said something. Just slightly annoying. So yeah, you see it there. See what time we're out on the route. Yep. Oh, 76. It's a different line. It's a little bit like this line. Not actually used to them. Same little bit like this. That one soon should be going. The route itself should be soon going to go ahead. Same as them. And what I'm going to do is get the 67 just there to Aldgate station and alight the Metropolitan line to Chesham, then go to Amersham. There's one in 7 minutes, which I probably have to wait for. Is there another one? Nope. Actually, do you know what? Change of plans. I'm gonna use the 149 to Shoreditch actually, and then change up Shoreditch instead for the 40 or something like that. All London Bridge, in fact. Thank you. This is a new bus going in.
London Bridge.
To Shoreditch High Street. This is going to be a long journey. And then I might just use the Chiltern Railways back from Amersham. I don't prefer giving journeys from the back. Might be better on this one, but I mean, just don't like it. Giving you the like proper image. What do you say? Depending on what the 40 is, I mean, how we meet the 40. I think we will meet the in London Bridge anyway. We should meet in London Bridge and then use the 40 from there to okay, we could do that. I mean, this is just happy, so meh. So yes, that basically is a giveaway from Hackney, and this is one of the monsters with the window. It's kind of annoying because of those fans are just a waste of time, and it is, especially in summer.
Princess May
Road. Little reference there. To the people. Give you a scenic view. Princess May, here. Special about this from this area. Oh look, they move. It's an actual window on a room master. I'm so impressed.
Well really, they are pretty bad.
Don't provide much air. They're just a waste of space really. So yeah, this is pretty much it. Princess May Primary School just there. It's like a glimpse of it. Yeah, this is what really is in Dalston, the Dalston area of London, if you've been there. To be fair, I prefer places like Kingston way better than Hackney, even though I live in Hackney. I'm like, yeah, I go to school in Hackney, but yeah. Ooh, have our preferences? This is really what this is, Ralphie said. I don't know the full plating, obviously. So yeah, there's a glimpse of us. This is operated from AR, which is the Tottenham Garage in, well, Tottenham, really. He's been telling us of that over there, but it has been extended to Tottenham Hill in like 2 years ago. I know, it's kind of bad. As in, and about the time when like 483 launched, I was actually thinking I'm actually going to make a video from the 83. But then the thing happened, it was in the 483 took here, which is apart from me, hospital from Alston. There's a 236 over there now, 488 over there, Tower Transit, which is X-West London, or one of them, because they are operated from the interchange, which is LI. And I saw. I know, like, yes, seeing other videos have different sound qualities. I know. One is louder, the other isn't. It's just the camera on a phone, so don't really irritate me. Very crowded, as you can see. Sears London for you. This is Wilson High Street. Slightly irritating. Or a high street. It's two-lane road. Yeah, let's see. And it's there down there. For the lines, that is the opposite direction. That was the bus I was intending to use. That's just. So it's heavily uneven until you get to Dalston Junction. That is where. There are more variety, I should say. Here's mainly a river awaiting Tower Transit, but soon there'll be another Tower Transit bus and a few stagecoach buses. And I'm not making a reference to the 19th century, even though Metropolitan Railway, which is a Metropolitan, which we're using today, used to go further in the mid 19th century. Going further from Amersham to Brill, 30 Junction, Yeah, that is the new improved Dawson Kings. Dawson Kings, because they used to be shot there and they removed it.
No.
I mean, this is like most of my 42 videos, like this. Because there were people at the front of that. And what do you do? People at the front. There is a river landed with Tottenham 149, European monster. London, thanks for Johnson. All these things, these monstrosities. I'm guessing they were built in Ireland. And you might also get a view of the walls which have been built in Ireland. I'm probably just replanning as I'm filming right now to use the 40 London Bridge for right on my videos. You'll see. Anyway. There are other things I could be doing.
But no, I choose to go to Amsterdam.
Ha. Just wait till that comes up.
That thing. Just wait till that gets us cash.
Wait to see how much money I'll be making.
Yeah.
But they have changed the iBus, which is slightly annoying, to be fair. Iron was really. I mean, Emma was really hated. Emma Pete was hated. But the iBus there is like Kingsland Road, Forest Road, that is still Emma. But I mean, like, the announcements were like, this is on diversion. Stuff like that. Used to be Emma as well. But I mean, now it's just different. This is about the 76 branches off to go same way into Old Street. Which I'm like, no. I could though. I mean, I'll fight my way to the front. Sorry, this is what it's like. I like one cock. She has a bad time to make the journey, but
middle to the road.
So, just to prove the atmosphere success is enough to get 70 in a boat, what to do for some reason. No, no, it's a red line, it's a HP 11. And stations like that. This is literally a full journey. I'm not even gonna use the Chiltern Railway from like Marylebone to speed up journey to Harrow, then like Rickmansworth. I'm actually using the whole train line. I mean, there's gonna be all stations. So you can't see like stations like Pinner. You have to keep passing through Pinner, which is like stopping like St. Michael. to be an announcement as soon as we have a
Station.
Revenue inspectors. 2 Portuguese operators from Captain Busto. I think I'll assume an improver in for you next year. Using, you guessed it,
one of these bad boys.
New bus for London.
Getting closer to our zone goal and then leaving it for zone 9, which costs me an off-peak £1.15. Still is cheaper than going from Watford Junction to Victoria. No, King's Cross. Just £3.20, and I think that was also off-peak because it's a week. £3.20. Watford Junction, special fare supply. Yep, it's not like a bus fare, which is the trams, but they use this fare system. There's another one for 9, and soon this one might be returning to KME. Make sure if I do that, you get a good view and I get shade. This would be my longest video, apart from my streams would be like videos. If this is as long as I think it would be, my streams would just look like a video. Even like my 63 on diversion by Waterloo Bridge is like making some of my streams puny. And yes, I can make it private if I fancy. I'm showing you there is a 242. Sorry about the zoom. I just want to zoom in. That is operating from Clapton. That used to run on the 30. That. What old where? Sorry about that. I know. It's irritating for me as well. Nice. Metropolitan line, it's not running any delays. Things I do for YouTube. And people who use nothing but London's Google community already know about this. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Rogers, and Rosalina Fanny too. Congrats on like 54 subscribers last time I checked. I know. And I'm something like, what, 20 something? MMCs. A few more MMCs. Bar 400 MMCs. Abellio on the 344. Go ahead on the 35 on 40s. Yeah. Variety is nice. See the H City, which has now got a big head design on it, and Barrow 200 on the W19. Thank you, CT Plus. But here's the thing, CT Plus mainly operate in the area I live in, which is Hackney. The HCC group, which thinks it's really good. I guess there's that huge shortage up ahead. If you want any suggestions for places I should go in London using London Fare, I'm not going to pay for a ticket to like go to Ashford and film a video and get a return ticket to Stratford International. Well, I might do that. Well, no. I swear Ashford International has the Eurostars running into you, and so from Paris, from St. Pancras, which, and before St. Pancras, it used to be Museum International. There are the 87s, just there, 78s, St. 242, St. John 01. Just to see, towards Old Street, Old Street, or Old Gate. 78, I actually guess the Old Gate. It's on diversion via London Bridge due to the closure of Tower Bridge, which has affected the 47 to 42, which has now actually been doubled up because of the expansion to East Lodge Sainsbury's. I know. I made a video on it if you guys have actually seen it. And yes, this will be linked to my bus video. Also, the 70 and the 26 has H-Cities, courtesy to City Plus. Well, this is what it's like in London. We have only like kids and one, and we still haven't like got on our train. It's like 20 minutes in from the recording of this phone, which should soon be full storage. And when that is, I'll literally, depending on where I am, if I'm in like on the mid train, I'll have to start my other phone and start recording on that. And then record on the children's train. Which is here. This is all there is now. So we're approaching Shoreditch High Street. Yep. Shoreditch High Street station's next. We should see in a few MMCs. Hopefully. Yep. There's our 35 MMC, which I was talking about. And there's our 26 each city. There's a go ahead. Approaching from Q, which is Camelot. Doesn't know the bus code, and that's the 26. Where everyone in each city doesn't mention it because it's now City Plus. So that is contracted because City Plus Garage, which is 26, is operating from, is basically that's where everyone Fever as well. So they share buses. They should be serving at 106. Yeah, 106 uses them natively. Yeah, it is really old space. Why did you do that, Boris Johnson? I know the reason why I shake it is because I'm using my hands, so. That is why. That's like a scanner just there. It's a 48, operated from Nathan, obviously. That won't be around next year for information station coach, yep. Soon that should be one of these bad boys with a Reba London. Which I actually have gained a few new routes as in a 157 recently from Abellio, which operate a few buses in this area, where like one in this area, well they used to operate three in this area till let's just say the 35 and 7 and 40 went to go ahead. I know. Let me guess. Commercial Street, the revenue expenditures operating this route, I guess I would say. I think here is now slightly different because of the closure of Tower Bridge. Like, the 47 doesn't run into, what's it called, Liverpool Street anymore. There's the 8 obviously coming in from around the Hackney, Bethnal Green, and Bow areas. Told you. That's where the 67 turns. Just there. And there are the area in Liverpool Street and around Liverpool Street has changed a bit. This video could be 2 hours long, by the way. Blame the Metropolitan Line for not running fast trains on weekends. If they do, I might just get on the fast train. Because I am obviously going to Chesham as well on the same day.
today, just to show you, which probably cost me $2.50. Right, if the single fare, there's Rebellion. There's Rebellion. And look, CT Plus Scallion, which is from HK, which is the CT Plus Ashgrove. Not to be confused with the Arriva Ashgrove, which is AE. Which sounds like accident and emergency, if you're clever enough to make that pun. And actually realise A&E, AE, Children's Hospital near Ashgrove. And then there will just be A&E, just right next to the Arriva depot. This should be there, that will just be also ironic. 26 minutes in and it's not even screen, am I? Might also include the skip buttons if you want the only journey to Chesham and the Chesham journey from Chesham, 7 minutes long to Chapman and Lama, then from Chapman and Lama, then like a journey back to Hampshire. And the theme starts in Buckinghamshire. Yeah, I'm leaving London again, which means I have left London before, which I have, but I haven't made YouTube videos on it. I might make a new channel intro. I might wish to put in a channel intro, but now I live at Liverpool Station. Some of you might be like screaming at this point, just get off here, get on the trains to Aldgate. I'm not going to waste an extra 75p. Yeah, it's our 205. Going back to Bow. They should. But the thing is, the 83, they could. So just take it back down to Alberton. They should really just leave it. Liverpool Street Station. Not the Ealing Hospital then. Then to Ealing Woolworth.
You need a bus which takes Oxford to Ealing. Not including the one which goes to Leicester, but change out White City.
Yep, that's a 205. Yeah. It's going to have 2. Ironic again, because the 436 used to run to Paddington and now doesn't. Thanks you. Thank you, TFL. Thanks to TFL. There's one 435, which is a Docklands bus. Ironic how it doesn't have a fire sign, unlike its predecessor, the Arriva Trident. And that's an actual sign here, I think. Nope, 26 is saying just a new bus. Oh, something you just not great here. Like I said, the 47 is now night.
Do you say close out of bridge?
Then it's again, where you have to operate on it. So. Basically, like a rant video as well. On a journey. But it's like gonna be like hours long. I could just pause it here and then just get to Aldgate and use some like teleportation skills in the recordings. I'm gonna give you guys a real time journey. I could speed up the bus section if I fancy. I mean, that's pointless because then all the speech would be lost. It would just sound like blah. And then you get to the train section. Which isn't even a fast train, it's like almost half one. That should be now, it should be like 3 o'clock, and then use the children back down to Marylebone, like, I don't know, depending how far I'm from Baker Street, which shouldn't be that far. Baker Street to Hackney again, and then go back to Circular. I go round in Circular. But then again, like, stations like Cranswell and stuff like that. That's an Egyptian built bus just over there, like, the where? See how far the 40 is. Is the 40 on this? Not yet. There are a few works going around in London. You've got the Crossrail works. Oh, sorry. Oh yes, I forgot the new name, Elizabeth Line. Why? It's not a tube line. Like I said. That is a benefit. That is a benefit. Put children in on. I might just pause it here with the sprint instead of speed. Using a scanner. That's how you pronounce it. There's an Germany Volvo. It's actually pretty old. They used to run in the 38s, which was so annoying in a way because they had bias. T42 via Liverpool Street, which is actually pretty annoying for me. I find. I prefer the ones which are just say the route and where it's destination. It's just because they aren't as annoying. I think that's what the fucking chance off. If I am correct, should be on there. Yes, I think I am. Don't quote me, and I could be wrong.
Fenchurch Street.
I'm expecting the railway here. If it's Fenchurch Street. I think I'll see you in on the bridge.
Here's the thing about
good sideways. There's where the 40 turns off. Just there. There's a little stop. That one there. And there's the 8, which is on diversion. Just you can see straight down to Shoreditch, I think. It's cool. You know what? Actually, there is a way to check that. Going down to Aldwych. If consultation actually did happen, then I can check that for you guys. There's a Galhead 40, just there, belly over behind. Yeah, this section is just hybridized. Like, either electric or diesel electric, which most of these are diesel electric. I think, again, do not quote me.
No, don't just open the doors.
As you can see there, that is a 40. It's kind of packed. I think it just came, it might have just came back from Dulwich.
We could have just come from the zone. The zone one area.
Yeah, monument now.
Yeah, we're monument now.
Should I just get on the train from London Bridge or Monument to Aldgate, and then they don't charge me for Monument, which is different fare. Actually, it's not, because this is Zone 1 anyway. But there's a journey from the Metropolitan line, and it's charging the correct fare, but then I'm just going to Aldgate unless I get the long way, but then I'll put out, because then it's not a good journey. Like a fresh journey. I wonder if they still, if you make a journey like that, if it counts as OIS. Yeah, as in like Southwark, which is annoying, because it's like, whoops, oh yeah, now you have OIS time. Yeah, like 10 minutes I think, if it's 10 minutes. Out station change, someone tell me.
Yeah, that would be pointless in Southwark.
Unless they move the gate lines. Like, yeah, you have like 10 minutes for like to walk a meter or two. As you can see on the 78, it does mention Enviro 400H City, which I should have pointed out earlier, but alas, I didn't.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Yep. Is it worth it for me to get out now? RV1 and 78 are obviously diverted due to the closures. And there, just there, is the 130. That is from Norwood Garage.
What's Norwood Garage?
Yeah. That's the terminus of the 2, which is operating from there. And the 68, which is go ahead. Ironic. I know.
Right.
This journey shouldn't be this long. This long. I think the 64 and the 15
certain have now been ruined because of Reef is using the X 3-4-1s and 1-3-3 environment just on those routes, which have Viasan, which is like basically wrecking game in a way. I mean, I think they do have like Hero 5 engines, which is actually pretty good. Viasan, slightly irritating. There's a hydrogen boss
coming down on the bridge, which is a plane bridge.
Hydrogen boss.
Which used to be first London, by the way.
But it's how it has achieved the transfer of it. Let's just call it that. This section is now like called the 43 and again nights because due to the fact that they closed Holloway Bridge in there. It's kind of fun.
See, like actual day routes.
It says nights only because of when like we can actually properly run at night.
Here I can't actually might be able to cross, but not see.
There is Tower Bridge. Being parent and there should be the railway from Southwark. The 21 using a Borough 400 from New Cross. Nice on New Cross, people. On the bridge station for Guy's Hospital. There's a 133 going towards a Strathern, obviously, because we do love stuff. No, we don't. But I kind of prefer it. These engines are right, just slightly irritating. I think that's operated from Batsu, by the way. I should forget the code for Batsu. But yeah, keep forgetting their code, like Westman Park, which should be like what, WP? No. X. Hollow. Makes sense. But something which doesn't actually make sense much. Tottenham. Okay, we can just take T. Oh no, that's what they're played in, so AR. Seriously, London. We're going into PM instead. Save time. I think we might. Because that's where they do terminate around in the same world. If we are terminating now, giving you a bus journey on a bus which I shouldn't have actually, was not going to use because I was going to wait 7 minutes. Proper on there. Half one. Right. That was the quickest way to all go from here. And I love the fact that it's just like Apple iPhone 7 O2. Seriously, I have 10 people with a 7 plus jet lag in central London just there. Yeah. I guess I should see you guys soon. I just use the 78. I don't want to park there. What to do? Here. London Bridge is kind of broken. Yep, what's happening today? Just so you guys can see. This is our time to stop. Okay, this is only one. Just so you can
see. This bus terminates here.
Oh, looks like Anne still has a terminate here. Nice annoying yellow Z. Please use footpath transport for London. There you are. River London. As you can see. Said there, River London. River London North. Even better. Not really, there is no difference really. It's just River London. Well, it saves time really. Not to confuse it with River London. River the Shears. River London the Shears. And that's the other direction near the winter green. See, just there. Really nice
nicest of windows to irritate people. And those are the new West Londons which have doors which go out instead of inwards, which is annoying. As you can see, 2 MMCs. They used to be the Bellio property. Well, not the MMC, it's the roofs, I mean. Make us a 40 spin. I actually think there was a broken 40 here. Between 1 and 2 bridge. It's an Irish look. I'm criticizing that in the video, which shouldn't be forced to look at. And then, turn it. I think that's the same thing. So the highway 42, yeah. Yeah. Hey, can go on that one? Going anymore. This is our level you need to work, but you know, so trying to stop there. That is all for to stop. That's useful one for one actually. From one day we're just gonna turn it at town, which was just gonna be pretty annoying, I think. What's the number section is 21. That is cancelled, obviously. That doesn't run anymore. There's 48, down here as well. Yep, like I said, Tottenham. City's on the
operation.
No, son muchas paradas. Right.
We are in death zone. I'm just gonna pause the recording here. Just so you see, I'm in the 40s. One of 40 times. Yeah. Just to show you, not the Dutch library section, we want there up to go there. Really. And then walk slightly. Yeah. Bye. We're actually now 78. We could use the 78 instead. Because if it's on this. Nope, it's not on this, it's this one, by the way. This is 78 coming this way. Which they do, actually, I think, coming this direction as well. They should do anything.
Wrong.
Bridge.
And 30.
She doesn't go to here. Are you going to use this one to all games? Okay, I see, tap in.
Okay. Okay. She's another muscle. She reaction. Yeah. You guys might remember this if you've watched my 78 and Diversion 2 part. I know.
78 to Liverpool Street.
There's an MMC. Please do not. I mean, good, it's not a penalty. Because that would be driving in the area. Rescue
Street, Monument Station.
Yes, so there's that one. I actually like the people for what's it called? And then the mountain is on because it goes step that way on a boat, bumpy terrain, huh? It goes down on the bridge instead. And then buses lower children on the boat. And that is obviously from New Cross. We talked about that. We don't need to mention it again. BN, sure you're from Brixton, sure. It might be, I'm not sure actually. It's probably from another direction. They might be using the buses actually. I don't know. So here's going this way. That way. Towards all gate. Yep, we're going to the gate. I mean, did the thing change buses in the area of the street actually occur? Because if it has, this will never go back to Ipswich. 23 will not connect at Liverpool Street any longer. It will just terminate out all which losing its connection to Bank, St. Paul. Yeah, I think that's the best thing. Didn't terminate earlier. Or different. Liverpool Street. Could just make it go. And yeah, the Barbican's done. From the Wolves. I don't know about that. Sorry about that. London needs to extend the roads. As you can see, there's another bus.
Oh,
what? It's a 40. Thanks to people from Camberwell. Sure like you. The guys at Camberwell are really from the edge. As you can see, the plate thing for that HCT just there is different to the plate on the HCTs on the 26. I know. So, I think you guys will like this when it is finally done and uploaded.
78.
I would. And obviously there will be a few photos that I'm assuming Joshua. Maybe chuckling to that Emma. Maybe. I'll see what I like to do for you guys, chuckling to that Emma. Emma be using some photos and going on the Google community. That is. And buses and trains owned by nothing but London, which used to be Mr. L, but meh, changed his name. I saw that post like today. I know. You guys did get a glimpse of my name, but not the photo. Again, this here is beneficial for children. As you can see, gives you discounted fares, free bus travel.
I'll get this.
So, sorry, I'm not doing that branch. I'm going to do that branch. Send that to the Mill Hill branch. If you think about it. Those people who know it, they're going to be the east section. Empty train. Oh, we're going to depart soon. Okay, for the train. Right now. Just back. Back of the train. Back of train? Yeah, we're going to the back of the train. This is a full journey on the Metropolitan line. Full stations to Amersham. The next section is in Full Street.
Liverpool
Street,
change
for
the Central Line and National Rail Services.
Here's also line to Hackney, Chingford, Enfield, and you've also got your Stansted Express, which runs from here. And then you've also got a video grade Anglia from here. And what used to be the C2C services, which are on Germany, Fenchurch Street. Liverpool Street Station, there you are. We're still in Zone 1. All stations to Amersham. All stations from Baker Street. All stations to Baker Street. All stations to Farm Baker Street. Like I said, this is where the plane is. This is the same. As you can see.
The next station is Moorgate. This is the Solent Station's Metropolitan Line train to Ashton. I'm just bored. Sorry for doing that. Boom 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 boom. I've got a question for you guys. Do you like the essays? Why do you think the SA song is coloured in yellow, whereas the S7 song is also coloured in yellow?
The next station the is only on the Morgan,
Metro Rail line. The S7 is on the district, Houses City, and
Circles.
I mean, the D78 song, do you think that is a good thing to go? Do you like the D78 song? Would you like the D78 song? I guess you guys do know about the Chiltern Railways running from Marylebone, Round the Hill, Rickmansworth, Chatham and Lattimore,
and Amersham.
There's Metropolitan Line just right there, which you can tell is by the inner seats.
There's this platform for the S8 stop. And there is a heritage sign just there for Moorgate. The heritage is just there. And there's your motor.
Also, here is the Northern Line, but I mean, I've obviously done that switch run, which in my own time. I haven't actually done it the Watford branch, which goes Croxley. It should soon be changed from Croxley. To new stations, then like Bushey. I think it's Bushey, and then Watford Junction. I've only been to Watford Junction once. I know. I should go there. This is my first ever Zone 9 journey. I have been to Zone 6, 7 and 8, obviously on the overround. That's the Watford DC branch. Now I wonder if that means Watford Direct Current. I'm just making electricity pumps. You've got a DC power. Next station is Barbican, by the way. Should we need to do yourself? This maquette is like the next station years old. Exit for the Museum of London. Why are there so many? We're running against different lines in this area, really. As you can see, we are pretty much running hard in Barbican, and then we are up at the race as well. The race. Get into Finchley, get back up to Wimbledon. Well, Wembley, not Wimbledon. I'm not sure. I've actually been to Wimbledon once, I think. This is Barbican, this is the Westbound platforms. This is the Barbican there, and there's your. All stations to Hampshire.
This is Barbican.
This train picks up an hour journey. Time is now almost 2 o'clock.
The next station is Farringdon. This is an all station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
Now in the deep line. Then soon she'll return to underground at St. Pancras. S7, then the S8 is just there. Because the difference between the S7 and the S8, obviously it's the seat here. You don't have the front facing and the back facing seat. But what you
say is the next station is Farringdon. On the S7, it's one car short of where one of those seats is.
Once again, between the right side and the left side. So yeah. Crossroad works obviously happened in Farringdon. Now, what do you think about, as in the heritage areas and like,
Unless you like doing a cheat challenge, like get to all stations but in like time. Like be on a train, the whole day, like stop. I'm sure Cheshire. Do the No, but back in the days when like about 2004, we have like whatchamacallit, the East London line. Now we don't have to do like all of that.
This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
Amersham, then after that is an Uxbridge train, I know. I mean, I have been to Uxbridge, you guys haven't seen a video on it, but, sorry about that. It's time before I did any bus or train videos. This is my first train video on my channel. Yeah, first train video. Get all out. I know. Still got Marcus here. Eight. That's the end of Marcus, I think. There is the National Rail, which is the Thames Link, just there. We're racing to St. Pancras. Well, we're not really racing now, we're just like dominating above. Right, they're under us. We're still under. This is the oldest tube line, really. It's the kind of cover level. It did run from Farringdon to Paddington, but I mean, that section is now what is known as the HNC, which used to be the Metropolitan Line, and the Circle Line, which isn't a complete circle anymore. Unless they extend it back to Brown to Gloucester Road, which makes it a circle. So you have trains going Circle Line on Edgware Road. This is basically a train journey. This is actually a valid journey. It's like a like I'm commuting, really. I mean, would anyone actually make a journey on a parliamentary train like from Paddington to Westminster? I mean, well, you could for official journeys, so you need to get to Westminster, Paddington, and you don't need to change at like Notting Hill, Basington.
The next station is King's Cross St. Pancras. Change for the Northern, Piccadilly and Victoria Lines, National and International Rail Services. Exit for the Royal National Institute of Blind People and the British Library.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Which are literally underground and separate, not connected by tunnel,
like a bridge,
like the rest.
Find the gap between the train and the platform.
This is King's Cross the
Well, this is the first one. I think the next one's due actually for that. Yes, I know.
The next station is Euston Square. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
Yeah, as I said. Film would last to our in journey action.
Sorry.
It's okay. So now that we're leaving St. Pancras, sorry. We're now leaving St. Pancras. Next would be Euston Square.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, you've gone. Well, I'm going to Amersham because,
well, Zone 9, one of the oldest. This is the furthest place London Underground goes. Or is it? Or is it? Quick question here. Is Chesham further west than Amersham? Answer in both terms. In terms of driving and passengers. Please type in the comment section down below if you know the answer. Right? You all type to answer? So, in passengers, Chesham is further west than Amersham. But if you're a driver, Amersham is further west when you get into the sidings than Chesham because of the extensions. Went further to like 3rd Junction, Aylesbury, Brill, Quainton Road. Yeah. And here there's an X McAir. What is Great Portland Street. And Metropolitan Line Train. And also, like, if you go on the section to Hammersmith and you find Purple Poles, which is the colour of the Metropolitan Line, because they used to go there first. Like, I think it's at Waterloo Park. There they are, Metropolitan Purple Colour. Surprise, surprise, we're now in like what? Okay. Tuesday. We're approaching Great Portland Street at 2 o'clock.
The next station is
Great Portland Street. Change for Circle and Hammersmith and City Line services via Paddington. Mind the gap between
the train and the platform.
So yeah, I kind of delayed myself in a way by going on the 149 instead of waiting 7 minutes to get to all being quicker. But alas, that's the direction I went. At least I didn't like go to Waterloo. Depending on how long the wait is at Chapel Hamilton, because I am changing to get the Cheshire Branch done. Just that.
Mind the gap between
the I really should for 2018, I think. Maybe if I get like 50 subscribers, I might do it. The next station is Baker Street. This is an all-station metropolitan line train to Amersham. Literally no connections like what Marshall would do. No, just a standard person running across a platform with a phone out. Yeah, totally not weird. It's not like I'm carrying a major camera. Great Portland Street. So now, Baker Street, yeah. Next will be Baker Street, then Finchley Road.
Have seen the
interchange section. Sorry about that. It just stopped. Yeah, as I was saying, there is the change of tracks. There, the circle and HNC platforms. Now going to the actual, to the Metropolitan Line platforms. This section is all SA. Well, no, it's got the 90, what's it called? 96 stop. Running with it from section upwards. Yeah. Baker Street Station.
is that all station, Metropolitan line, Watford just there. This is Watford train.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Baker Street. The next station is Finchley Road. This is an all station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
Good thing I came from Allgate.
Yeah.
Yes. Pick up.
Yeah, 4 minutes past. Four, 50-ish minutes.
Yeah.
That's like what? I might put it up in 3 parts. Might put it up in 5 parts. Because I am going to go on the Children Railway back round from. So what I'm going to do is tap out at Cheshire. Exit, just turn around the station building, turn around, tap back in, go down to Cheltenham, go down, then tap out at Cheshire. Check my balance, probably add some money to balance, and then go around, tap back in, get back on the Children Railway to Marylebone. They really do wait for like 3 minutes here up in Baker Street. 3 whole minutes. Now we're leaving the lovely section that is Baker Street for a fast section from here to Finchley Road. And then from there to Wembley Park, and then to the stations on this side, Preston Road and Wembley Park. No interchange, no nothing. Just two very pointless stations. good thing trains are electric now instead of the old steam trains which used to run here. Well, did you know that the Metropolitan Railway that used to terminate at Rickensworth, that's where you get your electric trains off. Get off your electric train, like this one, which I've came from London. And get on a steam train from Rickensworth, continuing up to, well, Chesham, Hampshire. And probably places like Grill, Metro Road, Verdi Junction, Armsbury, just outside by the main lines out of London, Marylebone. Which I think some people have gone to or won't go back to.
Station
is Finchley Road. Change form the Jubilee Line. Find the gap between the train and the platform. I'm not sure that I've actually ever been on the East Lock. I mean, granted, this does have a the East Lock didn't. The ASOC had open the windows instead. And welcome to Finchley Road. We're now above ground till we like get up to like our own hill and then we go underground, which we won't obviously because that's the tower. Which is up north. Pretty north.
Find the gap between the train and the platform.
Here, pretty much like small window. Then
the next station is Wembley Park. This is the fourth station of the Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
This is a disused section of the road here. Just there's my sixth lock. Which runs that way. That's the Chiltern Railway. I don't know if the bus is the Chiltern Railway actually. I think that is Kilburn. I actually don't know what stop we own. Just pretty fast Kilburn High Road. No, not Kilburn High Road. It can't be Kilburn High Road. The thing is, there are no kitteries here. Sorry about that. It just happened. I know it's slightly annoying, but yeah, connection's lost. Obviously, our next station is Wembley Park. That's obviously.
Stay in the direct.
legs.
Este es derecho.
¿Qué tal?
Change for the Jubilee Line. Exit for Wembley Stadium.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Hmm, nice waiting room. Please.
The next station is Preston Road. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
Yeah. See you in Amersham.
There's a Jubilee Line train over there.
That one is going to stand up, but go away from us. Sorry. Preston Road, obviously, which is an irritating spot to be fair.
Я не могу. Я не могу.
North Preston Road.
Right now I'm Preston Road, the annoying, one annoying bitch.
This is Preston Road. The next station is Northwick Park. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham. Services. This is Harrow on the Hill. The next station is North Harrow. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
I think the point where we hit North Harrow will just say train to Amersham. The local stations, because who says like local stations? I put the point where it hits the section where it has to stop at all stations. Again, sorry if I can't give you a time update. Actually, I can. Time now is that. We should be reaching for Cheshire soon. I think that's the one we're looking for, just there. Yep, it's probably going to Mill Hill Broadway, which the Metropolitan. Sorry, not Metropolitan, Northern Line would have gone if there was a mess up with the Northern Heights. Thank you, Hitler. The Metroland is because of those things. Yeah, the houses. Yeah, basically the Metropolitan Line basically brought about buildings of building of new houses. Just there. Yep, now we're at nothing, alright? So about half two.
Yeah.
Sign, and judgment.
This is North Harrow.
The next station is Pinner. This is an all stations
Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
Shame they're all stations.
I'm not sure about the waiting times at like Southampton and Latimer.
So yeah.
This is fun.
That's the train going to
Probably going to
But to be fair, they are spaced
fairly apart, these stations. Don't you agree? Sorry about that, as in the recording cuts from time to time between our journey on the buses from Hackney, our bus connection at London Bridge, and like a few times in like Baker Street. But really, you don't miss much unless you really want to see Maquette's movie
and track passing.
The next station is
Pinner. Right, I want to get like a good view. You know, outside sections of Pinner.
conversation.
This is
that is not your ear, by the way. For anyone who wants to
see the next question. Station is Northwood Hills. This is an all station Metropolitan line train to Amersham.
At least I made zone 1 to zone 9 journey. Should cost me about £1.15. Courtesy to this thing. Yep, Northwood Hills.
This is Northwood Hills. The next station is Northwood. This is an all-station metropolitan train.
After this, obviously, park. It should be fun. Because that's when you hit the Zone 6, Zone 7 boundaries. Zone 7. For like, what, like, a few stops? I don't know, but here's the thing. The waiting time for other trains must be huge. In here, because it's like the track distance. Actually, I'm gonna look it up. I'll chuff them tonight, but how long the next trains are gonna be?
Thank you.
address is Northwood. The next station is Moor Park. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham. Change for Metropolitan Line services to Watford.
I think that is what makes Metroland the countryside. The trains are pretty infrequent. Is what 22.
This is Moor Park. The next station is Rickmansworth. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham. Sorry for like the dishes.
It's actually some good scenery. On top of the tree. Huh, who knew? Very nice. now heading to Rickmansworth station. Very like stops with I think the Chow Fong. The children are in the Chow Fong. Chow Fong. You don't really see pylons that much. Where you
in Central London.
But here, pylon. That is the electric. Oh, sorry, it's the sunlight doing that thing. Yeah, that is all the cables, the running cables. This is how.
Yeah, no service, just what you do, that's just put in service, live service, and service.
I know, it's kind of weird.
Is Rickmansworth.
Mind
the gap between the train
and the platform. Guys, we're finally using my
finger. We're actually going back to the gate. Or it could just turn out one day.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
This is Rickmansworth. The next station is Choywood. This is an all stations Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
Decent actually. The 01.
We have just done Rickmansworth and now I'm going to do good.
This is called waiting at a station. What would you do this if this was the central line up Main Street? Now what do you do? Quarter two? Should be a Chiltern Railway. First up the Amersham bit. I stopped at Ams. Do you see one Amersham? Not many people would do this, really. Like, really? With a child?
Another night service, I'd say. Wow. You guys really love your trains.
Just park up 60 kilometers. Ah, he's Muslim. The purpose of Metroland, just that, housing, all the same, mass buildings. And that's no theory. it's a London theory. Thanks for watching. Sorry, I had to make a game theory reference. I'm talking theory reference there, sorry. At Woolgate, gets busy, but once you get up to like Bucks, this is what it turns to. A fine selection of people walking like to Longford Station. Oh, over some roads. Another road. I mean, how can someone walk through this area? They can't. If you were trying to, you can't walk from this station. Can't walk from this station to Rickmansworth. You won't be able to. It's just not possible.
Chorleywood.
It's another station building.
Chorleywood.
The next station is Chalfont and Latimer. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham. That has been Woolgate, Hackney to Woolgate to Chesham to Amersham, really. A long journey. Yeah. It's been alright. It's kind of scenic when you leave London, but in like Ealing, maybe. Depends on the person. Now wouldn't it? I mean, you wouldn't really commute from like Woolgate to Amersham if you worked in central London. You'll probably have to move, like, to places like Kingston, apparently, or Chelsea, closer to work. See? The waiting time for the trains alone would be killer. I said, what, 11 minutes for your train to arrive? Another 11 minutes to get to your next station. I'm also getting off here just so I can do the Chesham section, so that would be like, what? 11 minute wait. Well, actually, like 15 minute wait. Yeah, I mean, for that type of scenery, just sit down on an empty station in a zone you probably never return to. Live in zone,
in London, you're not recognised much. Sorry about like scarce and country at certain sections, it's like there's really nothing much to say. And obviously this is a public train. Yes, like anyone would be doing that. Especially in this area where fraud can be pretty simple.
The next station is Chatbot and Letter. Change for Metropolitan Line services to Chesham and National Rail services.
Yeah. There is a handgun worker. Shop. It's on the ring road. Even more shocking.
I mean, Metropolitan Purple.
Huh.
Cool.
Where are the station stuff?
Albert, I'm assuming Twitter.
Central London. Actually, yeah.
That was the train we've been on. From Aldgate, really.
We have to look at the Chesham train. Just so you can see, 4 minutes to Amersham, 9 minutes to Chesham. That's the next train. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Just have to wait. Nice oyster reader. Validate card for entry or exit. This is the southbound platforms, obviously. Yeah. Now, we wait. Thanks for watching this section of this journey. Ah, finally, the other direction. The Chesham train. Finally. Been taking like 7 minutes. Thing is about this place, when I got off my first amateur train, it's like 24 minutes for the next one after the one I was on. They really need to up their game here. I know, I'm a proper London, so I'm used to trains running extremely fast. Like this,
the next station is Chesham. This is an all-station Metropolitan
but
line
you don't
train
know how
to Chesham.
This place is... It is so cold outside. I've actually literally posted surfing saying 24 minutes for a train to Amersham. Switching tracks, I forgot. So we're going a different direction from the rest of our card race. Okay. Playing Pokemon Go. Back in Amersham is impossible. You learned it here, folks. As you can see, it's 24 minutes for a train and chat from down that end. Pretty fun. So, yeah, all station Metropolitan Line train to Chesham. This branch, if I would take it off its map section,
here on the broad track. That would be the Bill Hill Bridge. They should be the same thing, really. An inverse. That one would be that. And it's a connection. Unless you take an old map. I'm making puppets. I don't end this battery. So, Oh, it's a single track, isn't it? I think
it's a single track.
Yeah, single track operation. This branch is basically the Mill Hill branch. Okay, so, yeah, correct. An empty train with a train in the middle of nowhere is us. Approaching Chesham in about like what 10 minutes. It's like a 9 minute journey. Like 7 minutes for one song. They are spaced out extremely. Look at that though. You do get amazing scenery until the gate, check the road and bridge. But imagine this back in the 19th century, this would be full of smoke by now. And I'll be like, well, why am I on this train, parent? Actually, but look at this scenery. Here, there are roads, but they're completely, utterly different from London. And look, sheep. Sheep. Just really. You've got fields everywhere. And yet you have a London train running through a hill. Really, Buckinghamshire, I'm really disappointed. Oh! Sorry about that. I know, I shouldn't do that, but meh. Well, some of you will be asking why I took hints. I wonder how long terminating trains stay terminating. Underground station. Please move. Like north slash south. Is that us? A single branch line, safe enough for one train to make amazing trips in Buckinghamshire. Huh. I think this is time for us to get a new train. Did you think? I think it's time for us to tap out here. Get on another train. I'm gonna tap out just to show you. This is like a proper Londoner. Oh yeah, this guy is like from London. That's what I'm gonna do. It's just to tap out, to tap in, tap out. Since
the next station is Chesham, where this train terminates. Please take your belongings with you when you leave the train. All change.
Mind the gap between the train and the platform.
Kind of like the station.
It's like, hate.
Whoops. Yep, next station. On a completely empty train.
Sorry, furthest west.
Tell me about why is the furthest west the furthest north station. Isn't that a bit, well, dangerous? Oh, look, Cheshire. Yeah. Finally made it to a station. Job done. Nothing to see here. Just the long. We just wait. All stations. Metro. Now you guys get to see another photo.
The next station
is Chapel Town. This is the fourth station. There you guys are. Like one of the most pointless stations ever, in my opinion. See that? Fun with doors. Fun with train doors. Now where is this driver operator? That should take forever. I know, it's semi-bad. Nice character. They can pull off. Surely, surely he's still in there. And look, that bridge, I think that is. Right, 404, actually. Ah, so the driver is one. That's because that way around there, right? Pull one of those. £1.50. There you are. Train timetable, 9 minutes. 36 minutes to there. Yeah, 74 minutes on an all station train. 74 minutes. 74 minutes. So if I just hit check journey history, kids see Stratford on the TV. All the way to Chesham. That. Yeah. Is that changing? Yep. Goodbye. Right, we literally have to wait a minute for our next destination, which should be there. Amersham. Yeah, I know. Purposely waste the reader. What for? Now here, you can literally ferry very easily. That is a train going to Aldgate. A very slow train, must I keep out. But the times here are terrible. Another point of fair evasion, sorry, just doing that. You should not have time to make that serious. Even there, even in Chesham, you can literally not, you don't even need to tap out half the time. It's like part just look. I'm just going into the restricted area. I wonder if this has anything. Yeah. This is what it's like at Chapfontana. Fair, just to be fair, I literally came from Hackney. Hence why it's called Hackney. Hence why it's called, let me find Hackney entry map. Hackney to Aldgate, actually, just slightly there, Literally. In Buckingham shit. Why am I doing this? I don't know. Sounds like going to church for once. Again. This is what we have to resort to. Reading a newspaper. Actually, no, I'm not gonna. What's that? A beacon of hope? It's my train to Amersham! Beacon of hope has arrived. Focus on the train. What station is that? A beautiful train! Stations, Metropolitan Line. You don't have to mention all stations at this point, but whoop-dee-doo. There we are. Get this coach.
Chapfont and Latimer.
It's now our next 4 minutes
of
our journey.
The next station is Amersham. This is an all-station Metropolitan Line train to Amersham.
It is literally freezing cold and I've got tube grime on my fingertips. Gosh damn it. This takes forever. If you're doing the tube challenge, get the first train from Cheshire, wait like 20 hours, then get to Amersham. That is pointless. They should really just close the section in this section of the Met Line and make it all the Chiltern Railway to Am, but keep it in like Zone 9, leave it all Zone 9. Actually, because you guys didn't get to see the curve, even though you got to see it as in like how it changed, turn, but you didn't actually get to see where it, how it curves off to. I think the curve is not further up. It might not be, we might have passed it already. I think we passed it. You might have it, because it curves extremely, honestly, it curves a lot. Yeah, we must have passed it. So yeah, this brings end to my project, which is called Hackney to Aldgate to Amersham. Very slow, very tiring. And I might put a spin off. I think that's where it turns off. I might even just get back on the train, get off at Pinner, and record the 138. 183, not 138. Sorry about that. Yep, that's the Cheshire Curve. Yeah, just really did. Just takes long. Just to see it curve. And then again, you're curving, you don't even know. It has to be like niche trains where you can find out. But one train per time. So say you miss your Cheshire train. I'll just wait for the next one. Wait. Sorry, you can't. You have to wait for the one you missed to leave Chesham to get the next Chesham train. That is called being trolling. That's called being trolls, TFL. Seriously. Nice maquettes. Decent train. I'm sorry. No, that is a one branch train. You have to wait like 10 hours. And yeah, this is the 18th century. This is the 19th century. Oh wait, let's pull another one on a northern line. I'm talking about you, Mill Hill branch. Anyway. Sorry about the few wrongs which have to happen in the end.
It's been so long since I've actually been in warmth. It's so tiring, and I've got school tomorrow.
The next station is Alsham, where this train turns. Change for National Rail Services to Aylesbury. Please take your belongings with you when you leave the train. All change.
Woo! We did the west section of the Metropolitan Line today.
So finally, I've done the section which goes to Hesham
and Amersham. Probably join me next week when I go to Watford. Even though I have done that stage, but I haven't filmed it for you guys. So I'm not doing it again. Sorry for me cheap. I have to rant about it for some reason. That's what I am today, ranting. Ooh, nice connection. Right. Oh, she's done it all the way up. That is all. Very funny. Wait. Check any history. Chesham transfer. 35p. All get to Chesham. Seriously. Well done, TFL. Next customer.
What?
I'm in the station.
Not out there.
Like I said, I'm in the station.
Can I get the picture?
Oh, can I bring your video?
Okay, you're in it now.
Hello.
Right, southbound. Yeah, that is the end of the journey. Hope you've seen a few things. Well, I have anyway, so yeah. Goodbye.